Hey Blades, and welcome back to another test video. So you got a really interesting one here. I don't know why you're doing these fights. You know, they're just kind of weird. It's like, okay, fight against stuff that you went against in the TV show? Whatever. So we have Jinobi here. Same build as last time, except we reduced the Super Plus 2 Kimas one down to Super Plus 1, so now he'll have Ki Plus 1, so hopefully he won't be charging as slow. So let's go ahead and try it out with a Tien AI. Been joined by Yajirobe in his usual defense build, defense plus 3, attack minus 1, damage healing, energy save your light body, Cell AI. Going up against Gogeta. I read that thing over and over and over. I'm like, Gogeta? Did that say Gogeta? Okay. So, Jinobi is going up against Gogeta. So, we have Gogeta here with attack plus 2 defense plus 1, fast attack, Dendy's healing, combo master, and launch support with Trunks AI. And, for some odd reason, 8 King Vegeta. Just start off with 8. Okay. Don't let Ki plus 1 save your Ignition Piccolo AI. Well, this should be entertaining, but sadly, I will not be able to commentate. Still doing my homework. Oh, in the evening. Alright. I guess I was wrong before, so now it's in the evening time, whatever. Still doing homework, so I won't be able to commentate, but oh, it should be an interesting video.
No! You moron!
Yeah.
Alright, well, there's your test. So, that second fight didn't go too terribly. Janemba was doing a pretty good job. You know, his opponents were just kind of difficult. I don't know why you requested this test, but I guess. So, I hope it was helpful. So, that's it for today when it comes to testing. So, I apologize for not commentating, but I've just been deep in this book, just reading. Still reading. I'm still not done. Alright, so, thanks for supporting me as your tester. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next test video.